You know, that's like the most frequently asked question.
Which is what?
Can an, okay, so I'll repeat it so that everybody else knows what it is. Can an IRA take on a mortgage? And the answer is yes, but it's not the kind of mortgage you'd think. It's not like the kind we just go personally to go buy a property of any kind. It's not a Freddie, Fannie, FHA, VA, conventional, conforming, none of that. It is what's called a non-recourse loan. Now, non-recourse has a lot of meanings, right? But in this case, what this means is it's not a loan to you. So it's not a loan. It doesn't matter your FICO score. It doesn't matter how much income you earn. It's because it's not a loan to you. It's a loan to the IRA and for the property. So the underwriter's gonna look at this property and what's the cash flow on this property. That's almost like 98% of what they're underwriting. The cash, is it a good deal? Yeah, and so they're gonna look at location and condition like a normal underwriter, but what's the cash flow? So if the IRA defaults on the loan, then they can only come against the subject property, not against you as a person, not against any other asset in your IRA. And so that's how an IRA can take on money. Now when an IRA does that, back to the tax thing. This is UDFI, Unrelated Debt Financed Income Tax. If you want to rule book again, if you want to read about it, it's IRS, their website, irs.gov, look at publication 598, and we'll talk about these twin taxes, talk to a tax person. But so your IRA borrows money. Well, say for example, you buy a house. I don't know, where can you buy a house for $100,000? Like Sacramento, maybe?
Ohio.
Okay, whoever buys a house for $100,000, so your IRA's not quite enough money. So you put a 70 grand of your IRA money, borrow 30 grand of non-recourse money. Well, here comes this rent check. It's $1,000. Well, your IRA earned $700 of that because of savings. Now, understand that the debt, it's almost like a contribution in a way, because it's adding money to your IRA. So you're paying this tax on money that your IRA didn't save. So it's called unrelated debt financed income tax, and your IRA will pay at the trust rate of 38% to 38%. It's a lot.